Breakfast Champions. Breakfast of Champions?
Well, not though, are we?
Just give me a bottle punch. Thank you.
Kia ora guys, welcome back to New Zealand. My young fella's over on the horizon there having a bit of a laugh at me, but I don't care. No dignity left, do what I do. So we're out in the van again. Now I bumped into a fella on the way yesterday who worked for the Department of Conservation, asking about places to go for a bit of a wander, a bit of an explore, and he suggested this place. This is called Waikato Beach in Northern Hawke's Bay, and it's beautiful. There's no two ways about it. We set off last night from Napier and decided to stay the night at Lake Tatura. We stayed there quite a few times, it's a good little spot. Woke up this morning, got a sunrise shot, which really, there was no sun, but it made a couple of nice photographs. Quite peaceful, beautiful place.
Breakfast Champions. Breakfast of Champions?
Well, not though, are we?
Just give me a bottle punch. Thank you.
Decided to push on to this Waikato Beach. It's round about 13 kilometres off the main highway, and it's quite a what's called a metal road. It's quite a gravel road. There's unsealed basically, very windy up and down, following the course of the Waikato River, and then it pops out into the Waikato River campsite. It's a dock control campsite. It's Freedom Camping. There's quite a few campers there. One fella playing his little guitar there on the riverfront, beautiful. One fella smoking a few bits and bobs, I looked pretty chilled out, bless him. And then
good
we
spot,
kind
mate.
Of did the walk over the hill. It's probably maybe, I don't know, maybe 2 kilometres walk over the hill. And it pops out at the river mouth and the beach front. And I've got to be honest, it's absolutely proper wilderness. It's stunning. It's absolutely stunning. Love it to bits. First time I've ever been here. Certainly won't be the last. Made a few nice photographs. The light's not perfect today. Quite grey, quite flat. But it kind of suits the environment, I think, today. It's quite moody, quite... How did RSF put it? What did he say it was? It was quite... quite raw. He didn't say raw. What did he say? I don't know. He called it something. It was good. It was quite apt. And here I go, rambling again. So, yeah. So I've got a few shots. Set up the old Fuji. Got a few long exposures. Clouds going over the hilltops there. But I'm thinking straight away again. Flat day, flat light. I'm thinking black and white. But you never know. The muted colours might suit the scene. It's gorgeous. Loving it. Seth's off having an explore down the beach there. Fantastic place. Thank you. Hello, Seth. Have you got some Wi-Fi?
What?
Have you got some Wi-Fi?
I'm just
basically, guys, that's it. So, that will do for today's adventure. We're going to have a steady walk back to the van. Steady drive back to Napier, start putting this video together, have some food, quiet night really, pretty relaxed. What a stunning beach, absolutely stunning beach, definitely one for a sunrise. Alright guys, so that's all there's to it, nothing spectacular, just another day in wilderness New Zealand. Love it. No finer place to be.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, bro.